Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. You okay? You okay? Yeah. Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say? We doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
I am your everything.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Maybe you're not okay. Ah, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while. Just when I had finished tending the flowers here. Gotta start over. Just me, myself, and I.
I could stick around a bit.
In that case... Huh?
I'll see myself in. Thanks. And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh?
A soldier?
Ex-soldier.
Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Fine. But it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class?
First.
If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady.
I'll make this quick.
You better.
Bodyguard, huh? You know I'm Bruce too, right?
Really? This one? This is the first I've heard of it.
This isn't classified hot.
I don't think that counts yet.
Yeah, I'll be okay. Dance of ours could use a spark.
Heads up! eyes on.
You've got it all wrong, man. I just wanted to...
Clown! No!
Huh?
Where they?
Sir! Are you hurt?
I'm fine. Go get the girl.
Sir!
The hell?
Weird. They're not attacking.
Hey! Open it up!
Come on.
Over here!
Open up!
Run.
What's going on?
Through the attic. Maybe we can get out that way.
Right. Through that hole. I'll go first. Come on.
Nothing! Up there!
Hey, no shooting!
Oh, man.
Hey, you okay?
So much as a scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece. What now? Run!
Move it, I'll shoot!
Oh, no, you won't.
But, sir!
Could drop that. Can't leave now. She needs help. Okay.
What's the hold up?
I can't get to her!
Magic trick.
Run!
Okay.
Stop her!
You're out of time!
Thank you!
Let's move.
They're in the attic. Should we pursue?
Nah, leave them be.
but sir!
Partner's got it. We are out. Beginner's luck.
More of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool.
Need to stay ahead of them.
Prep for exfil.
Or not. They gone?
Yeah, think so.
What are they?
I think... actually... I don't know. Let's just go. Okay. Up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
So, what's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7's.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations. With extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
Hmm? You mad?
Careful. Not a lot of room.
Gotcha. Thanks.
Be surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all. The words of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
So, does no one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise.
I'll go first. It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit. Thank you, Cloud. Ah, there it is. The wall. You know, I thought about leaving once. But in the end, I couldn't.
Driss?
Too much. A whole world bursting with life. Maybe more than I can handle, I think sometimes. Even now. People hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams, flowing and blending together into something greater. I'll go first. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
Sure about this?
See for yourself. Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome.
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Not for free.
Cheapskate. You're... Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
Here goes nothing.
You good?
Of course. My hero.
Never a dull moment with you.
That a compliment?
Not really.
Thanks anyway. We're getting closer to the station. Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way. There's a face that screams, "So what?"
I fought scarier things in my sleep.
Someone looks like they're in their element. Okay, then.
On you.
take care of them. So, Cloud, you don't know the slums that well, do you?
Compared to you? No. Training grounds, barracks, battlefields. That's the world I know.
You sound proud of that.
I can see that.
Oh? World you knew didn't include stations.
Ha ha.
We poured so much of our blood and sweat into building that reactor. Now...
I can't believe this is happening.
If you would all just please calm down.
Hey! What the hell's going on?
Check it out,
come
Mom.
On. There's no need to shout.
Popular place.
Yeah. Well, it's got a good view of the reactor.
It's on fire!
In a shell.
They know that. I'm worried.
Oh, didn't expect to see you here.
Huh? Yeah.
Oh, on your way home from the trip?
Hey, you know a way to get topside other than the train?
Sorry, can't say I do. Oh, Cloud, wait! Did I tell you? Last time.
Wait.
Deck is all clear!
Rope's good! Go!
Follow him up! Let's go!
Another Turk.
A real man on a mission.
On the hunt, more like.
For me? For you?
Don't know. Don't care.
Then, let's stick to the back streets? Ah. There will be monsters.
Better than Shinra.
Get your slum meatballs right
we'll
here.
We'll see you.
People say it's like an explosion of flavor beyond your wildest dreams.
How about a bowl of stew for the road?
There's a Shinra dump site up ahead. Not the kind of place anyone would ever choose to hang around in.
But a great place to lay low. We've got the runner.
Cut! Cut! See ya. No telling where they'll come from.
Monsters instinctively target weaker prey.
You'd better watch out then, Cloud.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
Take the lead.
Here goes! Over here. Didn't work. Maybe it's broken? Pretty sure this path we're on loops around too, so. Wonder if we can move this. I knew it!
Do it.
So it's my turn? This one's for you!
It's over.
Must have been a new breed.
How do you figure?
'Cause they went for the stronger prey. Check it out, the heart of the slums.
Still a fair ways off.
Well, we did take a detour. Getting tired?
Nah.
Me, I'm feeling a bit hungry. How about you?
Amazed.
You're in for a treat when we make it back.
Don't have time for that.
You'll want to make time for my mom's cooking. And that's the final word on it. We'll get home quick and eat ourselves stupid.
You're dead. Keep it together.
Here goes. Lend me your strength.
Not bad.
Awake.
I wish it kept sleeping.
Go on! Stay back!
Calling lightning! Deal with that.
So it's my turn?
Come on. Easy.
Go on!
See ya. That it?
That door that was stuck. Maybe it opens from this side? Well, this isn't
good. Go on!
Glad that's over. Think ahead. Guess we're home free.
No need for thanks. I'd rather get paid.
You're getting paid right now.
Hmm?
Huh?
Oh.
To relax a little now.
Don't forget about the Turks.
Ah.
Could come at us anytime. Keep an eye out.
That's the station. Here, somewhere else you'd rather be?
This place takes getting used to.
Just wanna go. So, do you think this means another war's coming?
The Sector 5 slums are right there. God, so close.
What are they watching?
Hey!
Any spare machine parts?
I made it first roll the tires!
Gramps has been feeling a lot better.
What could they
I'm standing inside the gutted shell of Mako Reactor 5.
They're working for Wu-Tai, isn't it obvious?
There's still a lot of smoke rising
using
from the rubble.
So they don't have to bring
while
the
fallen
sea
beams and other debris
I'm
continue to hinder rescue efforts,
devils
the fires appear to have been
war.
Mostly extinguished.
So if we help catch the bombers, we get a reward or something?
That's the director of Shinra's Advanced Weaponry Division,
hey,
isn't it?
Enough of that doom
excuse
and gloom.
But would you mind answering a few questions?
Right?
They're targeting reactors.
Can you give us any updates on the status of the reactor? What kind
so,
of damage
the
did it suffer in the explosion? Are we in any danger?
Mako Reactor 5 has been temporarily shut down, and all fires have been successfully extinguished. The situation is under control, and the people of our fair city need not worry about any additional complications. We're in the process of conducting a full forensic investigation, but we suspect the device used was similar to that employed in the attack on Mako Reactor 1. The perpetrators of that atrocity were filmed making their escape. These agents of the eco-terrorist group Avalanche are currently believed to be in hiding somewhere in Midgar.
And given that this group has now attacked two reactors in quick succession, can they really be stopped before...
Have no fear. Shinra will keep Midgar safe.
Okay, time's up!
All right, let's go.
I'm prepared to fight again.
Why the hell would anyone do that?
What timing? Mind lending me a hand?
Place is really hopping, huh?
Nice side effect of the train situation. So, what do you say?
I'd love to, but... I help out every now and then. It's fun.
Aerith!
Well, well. What are you doing all the way up there?
Was trying to get a look at the reactor. Who's this guy?
This is Cloud. He's a mercenary. And currently my bodyguard. That's Oates.
See you.
Two peas in a pod.
Aerith!
So, what are you guys up to?
We all went to see the reactor.
Oh, that's right. You're supposed to come by the house.
What for?
I don't know. You're just supposed to.
Well, guess we have a new destination. I should probably explain. The Leaf House is the local orphanage. That's where all these kids live.
Hey, Aerith, where'd you go?
The church again? Next time, we should all go together.
Why, hello, Aerith. As popular as ever, I see.
Apparently, but they sure keep me on my toes.
Better than being bedridden. Thanks again for all those herbs. You've helped a lot of people.
No problem. Anytime.
How'd you manage to find so many anyway?
Oh, I have my ways.
And him?
He's my bodyguard, just until I get home.
And you're sure he's up to it?
Maybe. Since I'm so generous, I gather medicinal herbs for his patients sometimes.
Yep.
Here's the leaf socks.
I can read a ton of books.
There you are.
We're back, and we brought Aerith with us.
Sorry to make you come out here.
Don't be. It's on my way home.
Well then, I hope you won't mind me asking for some flowers.
No problem. How many?
All you can carry. What with all the doom and gloom we've been hearing on the news recently, I thought some flowers might help cheer everyone up.
I'm sure they will, and I'd love to help.
Let's all wash up before our meal. So, are you a friend of Aerith's? Thanks so much, Aerith.
Hey, mister, do you want one of these?
So, Cloud, what's your favorite flower?
They're all the same to me.
Huh. You sure you want to say that to a florist?
Better than lying.
Okay. Then what'd you do with the flower I gave you? You give it away?
I did.
Ooh, to who? Tell me.
Don't recall. What?
Thought you didn't like lying. Well, anyway. My house is just up this path. Mom should be home by now, so I'll introduce you. There you go. That's my house.
It's amazing.
Come on. I'm home.
Hey, baby. Been up to no good? Rude came by.
This is my mom, Elmira. And this is Cloud, my bodyguard.
Hi.
Take good care of her?
That's my job. Or was my job.
Yep. Thanks. So, Cloud, you gonna head back to Sector 7?
Yeah.
Then I'll show you the way.
Then why'd you have me bring you here? What if the Turks show up again?
It'd suck, but I've dealt with them before. Honestly, I'm much more worried about you. What if you get lost, huh? You'd be too embarrassed to admit it, and so you'd just keep on going.
Quit acting like you know me.
Hey, Mom. I'm gonna go take Cloud over to Sector 7, okay?
Okay. But why not wait until tomorrow? If you head out now, it'll be dark when you get back. Better to rest up here and make the trip first thing in the morning, when you'll have daylight to spare.
That's true. She's got a point, Cloud.
Hold up.
Oh, yeah. I still need to deliver some flowers to the Leaf House. Since we have a little time before dinner, you should come with.
That wasn't the deal.
You mean you want more? Even though you've got a priceless reward coming your way? Do you know what I promised him?
I'll do it.
I'll go grab the baskets. Be right back.
That Aerith. She's a handful, isn't she? It must be tough. No, never mind.
Take this one.
Huh?
Take it. Right. Off we go. And these right here are my babies. Which ones do you think we should pick?
Any of them.
Oh, don't be like that. I know you have an eye for this kind of thing. That's the one I gave you.
Huh. It is?
Nice try, mister. You can't fool me. I think we still need a few more. Which should we pick next? Good eye. People used to give these to declare their loyalty to one another. Interesting, right? She said, as many as you can carry, so maybe a few more? Whoa, foxtails, huh? I gotta hand it to you, I never would have thought of that. It'll definitely take them by surprise. I think we're good now. What do you say? Shall we go? To hurry. We're not under the gun or anything.
I'm not cut out for this crap.
Sure you are. And when you're done, you'll be drowning in job offers. So, how do you think they'll arrange these flowers?
Don't know.
Well, we'll soon find out.
I'll wait out here.
Oh, okay. But I might be a while. Why not check out the town?
Let's try it!
I've got plans tonight. Can't wait.
Hello, Aerith.
What do you want?
Haven't seen him before. He your new boy toy?
He's my bodyguard, if you must know.
Wait a minute. Those eyes. Is he the one who beat up Reno?
And what if I am?
Need to cross my T's, dot my I's, that's all.
Cloud, leave him be. Rude's not a bad person, really.
No, I'm not bad. But like it or not, I sometimes have to do bad things. Don't take it personal.
You Turks are all the same. All bark, no bite.
You're one to talk.
Here we go.
No need to get back.
Stay back.
Here goes. Tagging out.
I got this.
Keep eyes open.
Gotta get a little payback to my partner.
Come on, man. Get ready.
Get him!
Soldier.
I'll take care of him.
First class.
I'll take care of you.
Hang back. No holding back. Changing careers.
I'm just so
take it over. Going all out.
So it's my turn?
How's that payback working out for you?
You can do it!
Oh.
Better than expected.
Bundle up.
I thought I wanted to run.
No, but this is something. I'll show you. This one's for you! Why don't you lead the way?
I got this.
Keep eyes.
All right. Anytime. Nice. Anytime.
I'll take care of him. That's it. Okay.
You're mine.
Tagging out.
My turn.
Get him.
Keep it together.
So it's not. Too bright.
Why don't you lead the way? That's it!
Brace yourself.
I'll take care. Here it comes! How shocking! You've got this.
Hang back.
Please, just leave us alone.
You know I can't do that.
Hey there, partner. I'm sure you're having the time of your life, but we're needed on standby for a job at something about Sector 7. So get your ass back here now.
Understood.
Got somewhere else to be?
Apparently so. Go home and stay there.
You know I can't do that. Wait a sec. So, you coming?
You talking to the...
Shh. So, yeah. It was that kind of day. Let's go. Shouldn't keep Mom waiting.
Hey. What'd they say?
Good work today, guys. Kidding. They didn't say a word. But, you know... never mind. It's not like you'd believe me after all.
Probably not. Tell me anyway.
Really?
Yeah.
It won't be much longer now. The flowers, they have something important to tell us. Something they need to share with us. At least, that's the feeling I get. But before they can, there's a final step that has to be taken. Otherwise, we won't hear them. Maybe I should just give up. Honestly, it's what I do best.
Could have fooled me. From what I've seen, you're no quitter.
Well, today's special. That's why I've been working my butt off.
What's so special about it?
Okay, time to go.
Learn to talk to her.
Did the flower say anything?
Good work today, guys?
That's the spirit. You're heading in already?
Yeah, that's enough for one day.
Where have you two been? I've been worried sick.
Sorry, we got a little sidetracked.
Dinner's ready, in case you're wondering.
Ah, great.
But before we sit down, I want you to make up the guest room.
Gotcha. Take a load off, okay?
Judging by those eyes, I'm guessing you're a soldier.
Ex-soldier.
I hate to ask, but would you leave tonight without any fuss, no questions? You boys made a trade, a normal life. For power. You can't have it both ways.
I'm back!
Good! Now, I hope you're hungry.
Starving, right?
I've never been so proud. The man you've become. Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl that could keep you on the straight and narrow and tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say.
Don't want to overstay my welcome.
You're leaving?
So, how do I get to Sector 7?
It's simple enough. Just cut through Sector 6. It isn't exactly safe, but you should be okay, seeing as you're a soldier.
Was one.
Promise me, you'll never talk to Aerith again. Please.
You got it.
Thank you. I'm sorry.
if it isn't the new florist. I appreciate you helping the kids out today. Thank you. They won't stop talking about the soldier who saved the day. Oh, and make sure to give my thanks to Aerith, too.
Sure.
Well, look who it is. Talk about a coincidence.
What are you doing here?
Waiting.
Why?
Because I'm not sick of you yet.